The voice of an angel. Fresh from starring in the opera La Bohème, where she played the leading role of Mimi, London-based soprano Marlena Devoe loves coming home to work.
We've all formed these close friendships, and we just get along so well, so that it kind of comes across on stage, and yeah, it's been great.
Her passion for opera came at an early age.
I actually started singing when I was 10. The first opera I did was with New Zealand Opera. And I was a child, I was 10, I was in the children's chorus, and it was this opera, it was La Bohème. So I've come back at it 20 years later as the lead, and it's kind of been like a full circle.
Having the support of her family, Dad Sulu proudly sitting in the back row.
It doesn't bother me anymore. I used to as a little kid because I always used to care what they thought, but as I've gotten over, I've relaxed a lot around them. And also, I just realised that they just want the best for me and they're just being there to support me.
Having played many roles, Marlena attributes her voice to her Pacific heritage.
I'm definitely proud to be Samoan. I claim that because I think the islanders have quite a unique colour to their voice. I remember my teacher saying it was something about maybe the thickness of the vocal cords, they're different. So we have a unique sound. And I think in the UK and in Europe, it's unusual to them, and so they love that Pacific Island sound.
But Marlena admits being a professional opera singer is not all glamour.
It's hard. It's a hard career. There's lots of rejection and you spend so much time away from family and friends. So you have to really want it. And I think that you need that support team to make sure that, I don't know, that you've got someone there to love you, even if you're not doing well.
Though, it's the music that she lives for, as these parishioners at St. Patrick's Cathedral in Auckland can attest to. While she's heading back to London, her heart is definitely in the South Pacific.
I always fly back to Samoa to do a concert. It's a great excuse to go home and see family. It's nice to inspire young Samoans to maybe pursue a career in music. I mean, I know it doesn't pay well. I mean, we're all struggling artists, but it's something about how much it inspires you, and it really is, I don't know, quite therapeutic to the soul.